Hey guys, what is going on? It is Joker here, and today I have another amazing launch glitch for you guys. This time, instead of launching cars, you're going to be launching people, and it's just as unpredictable as the other one. You will go every and any direction. You can even sometimes, if you get it perfectly, you can actually catapult yourself on top of the 400k apartment, and it also is very close to the 400k apartment. It's within walking distance, so it makes it that much better. So what you guys are going to do is what you see me doing on screen and what you did in the last launch glitch we did. You're going to press RB in between where the fence meets the wall, so the fence can't fully close, or the gate, whatever you want to call it, cannot fully close. And then the person who wants to get launched just basically runs into it. Now this is kind of difficult to get the hang of, and a lot of the times what will happen is what you're going to see on screen, where you kind of just go flying down the street but you don't leave the ground. But once you do get the hang of it, it is tons of fun, and it's just it's an amazing glitch you can do with your friends. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff, and I will see you guys later. Bye.